if 1 in 5 people are living with and trying to recover and thrive and survive dealing with mental illness, that means that all of the people who are not here with us this morning, all of those people need to understand. That's people that they know, that's people that they love, people that they work with. They're just unaware of it.